اسمي حازم حسن.
My name is Hazem Hassan Muhammad Mekdad, and I'm a fisherman from Gaza.
خلقنا على المهنة يا أبي.
We were born into this work. I have been fishing for over 30 years, and I'm nearly 41 years old.
الصيد كله حلو. كل البحر عامة.
Everything about fishing is so beautiful. The sea is beautiful and has many gifts to offer us. But we need the space. We need enough space to get to the fish, to experience the freedom of the seas, the freedom to travel in our traditional waters without anyone asking us where we're going and threatening us. The fishing here is weak. The real fishing is further out than 6 miles. At least 9 to 12 miles. This area here is like a desert for us. The fishermen have nothing to do with Hamas or Fatah, or any of the factions. We are just normal, simple people who work for themselves to sell some fish and to feed our families. We have no ties to politics whatsoever. But unfortunately, whenever there are problems in Gaza, the Israelis take it out on us and we pay the price. They attack the port, destroy the nets, hit fuel supplies and other facilities. Many have lost everything. Between 80 and 90 fishing families have had their lives completely ruined because of this war. When I catch fish, I'm happy. When I cast my net and God is generous, I feel very happy. Whenever a fisherman makes a good catch, he's happy. We have big problems. But if we're allowed to fish freely, make daily catches, and do proper business, we'll feel liberated and we can truly be happy.